Okay. Wait, no. Still nobody joining. Okay, there's one. He's level 15. Hope so. Well, we've one guy, I think. Hold on, let's see where he is. He's already in the darks, he's in the safe room. So. Alright, what we do then is.
Agent is now leaving your team.
You want to go back to one of the safe houses and just do it from there. Alright. All right. like. I see it now. Yep.
Serious and life-threatening. It is highly contagious and can spread from person to person.
Where's the board or the thing?
Jesus. Freeze out here.
Mustache, actually.
We are working hard to respond to this outbreak. By staying informed and following the instructions of health officials, you can protect yourself, your family, and the community against this public health threat.
Good. Nice.
I can't tell. And to be honest, I don't care. Could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on that Directive 51 stuff. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified Directive 51 signed by the president? Turns out some of them have already been activated and were secretly supervising the initial treatment operations. You remember that lovely cattle pen they sent sick people to? And nobody ever came out? Well, when the shit hit the fan in there, all the agencies bugged out. JTF, National Guard, everybody.
No. Yeah. can't even see it. Hold on. Using that M4 at the moment. It's a marksman, though. Yeah.
You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you say. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. The dark zone. The dark zone. It reminds me of the 19th century maps of British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, here be dragons. Nobody knows exactly what's there. Nobody's seen.
Nice.
Agent is joining your team.
Nice. Alright, we've won. We've level 14. I don't know if he has a mic. He's gone. Oh no. Yeah, I don't really want to run with a level 14, though.
If anyone listening out there has any information or first-hand knowledge of what the fuck is going on in the Dark Zone, you let me know.
Where are we going? Yeah.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
You're not just a survivor, you're a masochist. You know, I put my faith in my fellow New Yorkers. Because if there's one thing we know how to do at this point, it's help each other get through a crisis. But apparently, some folks missed the memo.
There's an M870 in here that has 11,000 damage.
What did I see? People breaking into places, sure. People looting. But worse than that, people.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. The shoddy.
And not even stuff they need.
Oh wow, it's only 11.6 for me. What level is it for you?
A guy in a ski mask with a hunting rifle. Follow a mom.
Oh, it's 17 for me.
A suitcase like he was tracking a goddamn deer. And when he got close enough, he just raised his fucking rifle and shot her point blank.
Firearms 343, stamina 351, electronics 181. I don't think so. I think he might be fast traveling to us.
Is this what we are now? After 9/11, we pulled together, helped each other out. Now we're hunting down unarmed mothers in the street just on the off chance it might have something we want?
Yeah.
New York.
We just bring this guy anyway. Whatever. Hey, dude, do you have a mic?
I heard about Detroit. I heard about Pittsburgh, PA.
Everyone has a mic anyway. You get a mic with your Xbox. I don't know why people don't plug them in. Oh, really? Oh. Which is what, less than, you wouldn't even be able to download this game. Especially not level 13 beggars.
But here's the thing. What if it's not? You're listening to Rick Falassi, and wouldn't you know it? The best, if not only, paranoid pirate radio podcast in the tri-state area.
That's why I'm clapping. Yeah, I don't mind. Alright, will we just go? I don't want to get back in anyway. Right, I'm going to fast travel to this safe house. It's near enough to the entrance, and I'll try matchmake once more from there. If that doesn't work, we'll just go. Yeah. He's actually walking over here. From what I can see. Yeah. He probably doesn't have this safe house. Yeah. Gonna check out the vendor here while we're here. Nothing great. I already have those pads. Right, I'm just going to start inviting random guys to the group. There we go. Does anybody want to join a group? Thank you. Right, I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go. Feck it.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
I don't know where DJ's going. He's going the complete wrong way. Have you got that achievement for closing the car doors yet? Apparently you get an achievement if you go into cover and close a car door, but I've been literally doing it loads and I haven't got anything. I don't know, apparently it's just once.
Biohazard warning. Entering contaminated zone. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage
really
only.
Want one.
Backup activated. Although,
what level do you... I think it's... You have to be level 18 or above, is it, to actually get them? Oh, there's a couple of rogues. Can we go hunt them? One's level 19. Okay. Right, we go to... Probably want to move up into the next area. Like, how far? Well, you can go, I'll follow. Caught in the middle of something that I did not want to get caught in. I'm dead. I got literally hit from in front, behind, and to my right. Hey DJ, do you want to pick me up there? I'm right beside you. Don't run away from me. DJ, I'm right beside you. Please pick me up. Don't run away. Why are you running away from me? Oh my god. I'm back at the checkpoint. He just left me for dead. Meters away anyway, so. All right. So we're going up top, yeah? There's a few rogues behind us. Four of them, actually. Yeah, they're literally just down there. Alright, let's go. Please see if we could get to safe house maybe or something. They still chasing. All right, on the way. Oh, why can't I jump down? Yeah, I'm being shot at. I'm coming towards you. Yeah, they're all chasing. I'm down. Yeah, I got killed. I got one of them down though.
Alert. Friendly. Agent is down.
Right, I'm gonna try and come back to you. How many's there with you? No, how many enemies? Yeah, they're just trying to get to Manhunt, that's all. I got killed. I'm gonna go to a different checkpoint. We could always just go underground. Do you have level 4 filter? Okay. We're calling in an extraction. Yeah, I'm on the way. Not even gonna bother. Alright. No way. On the way. Someone dropped a blue one, just wanna check that out. Alright. Alright, let's go. All gold. Crawl towards me, I'll pick you up. Sugar. Wanna pick me up? Thank you. EJ, watch out behind you. Box here. I don't want it. Alright, now where? Next landmark. Library.
Observing the southern.
Okay. Get to the safe house and then. Which one? Are you still upstairs? Ah, yeah, I see it. All right. Nice. Yeah, I have it on GPS. I need to extract, actually. We just skip by these guys. Yeah. DJ, why'd you throw your turret? I have it on my GPS. Just make dash for the safe room. We're nearly there anyway. All right. We need to think now, where do we go to extract? There's one just... Not much. There's an AUG there, I think. Just here. Not. to be level or rank 30 to use it anyway, so. Yeah. Ali, I'd say. The box down here, I'll just see. No, you need to be level 30. Concerned about those rogues. Who's down? Oh crap. Shite. I'm dead. It's okay, I just got... I'll come back and see if I can get my gear. I'm back at the safe house. I'm like around the block. I won't be able to extract though. I don't mind as long as I can get my gear back. Seconds, I might actually get there. Maybe not. Nope. Oh, we all died, did we? Oh. No, I'm not gonna make it. I'm down. Fucking hell. I'm dead again. Got absolutely destroyed. I just got destroyed. Who's down? Oh, DJ's down. DJ's dead.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Right, I'm on the way. I'll try and get my stuff back and then I'll move over to you. Right, I got my stuff. There's another two guys over there. Right, I'm on you. Which one? Get him. Another two guys here. No, I didn't go rogue. There's a sniper. Right, I think it's time to get out of there. Yeah, I'm just above. Yeah.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
So we can't really go down here. I think we should try and make our way back down to one of the lower extraction areas, just to get our stuff out. I got my stuff back.
Exiting the contaminated area.
How about DJ? He's dead. He needs to get his stuff as well. Oh no, he's actually not dead. Never mind. I think we can probably fight these guys off. How many's left? 8. Got him. Now watch out, there's a couple of guys here.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
I don't know if they're friendly or not. Alright. Hold on, I'm okay. Hi, Brannis.
Watch out.
Yeah, I think so. You're throwing grenades.
Beginning item extraction.
Nice things.
Hey.
Oh, there's a blue back here. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, there's enemies spawning down below. You want? Oh, it's a box. Sorry.
Agent, I am inbound on your position. Chopper is inbound.
Yeah.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
It's just like a big mess.
Secured.
Yeah, okay, I'm good with that.
Extraction complete.
Nice. You want to call it in again?
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
So You might as well if the extraction's coming in. And then just deconstruct it.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Alright.
Water.
I think my stash is almost full now anyway.
Extraction.
All right.
We've got the package.
You'll do it.
Extraction successful.
All right, where to next? Yeah, let's go figure that out. There's enemies in here. I don't know what level they are, but I can't shoot them. They're skulls. I think so. Is that... That's in DZ3, I think. DZ4. That's level 22 to 24, yeah, so that's way above me. Yeah, I'm following. There's a landmark over here now, actually. Go check that out. All right. I don't think there's... there is enemies in here. I'm like really bad in the ammo as well. Got a hunting M44. All I have next is my shotty though. Got some ammo now. Where? Straight down. Okay. About halfway to 20. Probably a level 30 box though, most of them are. What does that do again? Nothing else really in here. Oh, cool. I didn't see that. We'll keep looking to find something. Mm-hmm. All right. Ten. They're all level 16 now. Rogues. Don't you shoot them. DJ, just leave them be. They're not shooting us, then we don't need to return fire. Yeah, there's only, what, 2 seconds left on them. I'm gonna call it in.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Where's DJ? Oh yeah, I just seen him getting shot from somewhere. Oh yeah, the sniper's up above. No ammo. Should be good though. More coming from behind, I think. And to the side.
Cargo pickup underway.
Alright, I got my gear, so I'll cover it.
Ready to bring it on board. Seconds.
Extraction operation complete.
Only 5 slots left in my stash. Alright. What do we want to do now? Oh, did you not get extraction, no?
Agent, I am inbound on your position. All right.
Oh, they're gone rogue.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
They have a shotgun though, so... Ah, fuck it. I'm dead.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Yeah, I got a guy down to almost dead, but he killed me, so. They're all coming this way now. They're at the safe house. They're going into the safe house. Yeah, I'm gonna spawn back at the checkpoint. Yeah, I want to go back and check my stash anyway. No, I'm here at the checkpoint. I think DJ's gone. Did you get your stuff out? Oh. Oh, I found another safe room. Did I? No, that's just the same one. Never mind. I'm coming towards you. Yeah, I'm just behind you. Now all these rogues that killed us are in the safe room up ahead. Well, yeah, okay.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
They're at the extraction area. I Are they? Right, well... Should be okay then. Down. I can't. Right, where are those rogues? Oh, I see where they are. Yeah, they're on the landmark. Yeah, got him.
Extraction.
Another one here. Easy yellow. Want to go back to the checkpoint and then go back to our stash?
Exiting the contaminated area. Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
All right, you ready?
Another agent has joined your team.
Oh, nice, we have a full group, hopefully. Does anyone have a mic? That'd be awesome if they had mics. Alright, I'm gonna head over there now. And fast travel to us then. Can't fast travel to the dark zone though. Alright. Oh, I have another guy. I'm 14.
Wait. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I was going to hop in over the checkpoint. Yeah. It's alright though. Gun now. No, we're okay with three.
Biohazard warning. Entering contaminated zone. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering dark zone.
Oh, it's probably because he's too high a level. Yeah.
Attention. Hazard levels normal. Agent is joining your team.
Well, we got another level 14 anyway. Well, he can't come into our dark zone either because he's too low level.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
If any of my friends. Yeah, I have a friend who's on this level 30 as well, so not much point to that. Hold on, I think we'll try and go to that safe room that's up above.
Biohazard warning.
Matchmaking there, contaminated, I think we might zone. Get more people.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Hi. Alright. If you want to go ahead, that's fine. Hey. Yeah, I'm good for anything. No, that's all good. Alright. Just got it.
Warning, entering dark zone.
Alright. Just spawn me in a safe room. You guys are going to do all the safe houses, is it? Still in the dark zone here. I'll just pack my stuff and get out.
Chopper is inbound.
commencing package extraction.
Ready to bring it on board. Package is secure. Extraction complete. Entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Attention, exiting dark zone.
I'm on the way to you guys. Are you guys underneath, is it? Alright.
Agent. We've gotten word that there's a group of cleaners roaming the district with a leader by the name of Axel Wallace. That monster needs to manifest himself a bullet right in the brain. Sorry for my negativity, Agent. I need to clear my chakras.
Hello. Hmm. Yeah, it's back and then down again.
You are now entering a safe area.
Oh, I only need 500 to buy it. I'm not gonna buy it though.
Thank you. now leaving the safe area.
Be an asshole.
Oh, down here.
Agent. Ash! Oh, we need your help to recover some sterilization supplies. And I desperately need them in these filthy conditions. But they're in the sewer. Oh, oh. Please find them. And please sterilize everything afterwards. Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them, urgently. Thank you for that.
Where are you going? Oh yeah.
position in my legendary role.